That girl from One Min Restaurant. Her suspicion towards me is always written all over her face. I wonder what face she would make if only she knew how much I helped finance that restaurant.